fellow Toastmasters and welcome guests. This speech is part of the second project of the pathway that Randy is on called Engaging Humor. But it is also the speech that he is giving at the Humorous Speech Contest on the district stage, big deal, May 17th. I know that you will love having feedback from any and all of you. Randy, here's my feedback. You have great presence on the stage. You're just a natural up here. You seem very comfortable, and it just, I don't know if you really are, but it really, really look comfortable up here. Your words are clear, they're descriptive, and they're fun. You are a joy to listen to. You have great vocal variety, and this is something that you want to think about too when you're on the district stage. I'm not sure what the stage looks like, because I don't think I've never been to this particular group. But it's probably similar to the division stage or bigger. So you want to make sure you get that vocal variety. And you did well tonight, but really get it out there for the stage. And also your wonderful gestures. They were great, but you might need to be a little bit bigger on the stage. You really connected to the audience. They really responded well with all the uproarious laughter that we heard. There are a couple things that I want you to watch out for. Your eye contact. You did well, but again, when you get on the big stage, you might want to think about how you're going to do that. People are going to be a lot further away. You asked me to talk about your pacing, and I think you did well. You got fast when it should have been fast and slower when it should have been slower, but I think you were clear. But again, when you get on the big stage, you might want to think about slowing down for a few things so you can really get it out. There was one thing that I wasn't really sure of. When you greet your neighbor, the neighbor in the fair, I'm not sure, you used a different voice, which is a nice technique, you know, when you're talking as someone